Ithaca police are investigating an armed robbery at the North Meadow Street Burn Dairy. Police say it happened last night just before 11. An unknown suspect allegedly entered the Burn Dairy in Ithaca armed with a knife and demanded money from the clerk. The suspect made off with an unknown amount of money and products. Contact the Ithaca Police Department at 272-9973 with any information.